No matter how depressed you are, don't give the victory to the darkness. Always trust unto the Lord. Amen. Speak the living words.
Amen.
Speak the victory. Don't speak death. There's a power in the tongue. We're going there. John chapter 6, verse 63.
Amen.
The Bible said, His word is life. It's internal life. If God gave you 8 years, when you apply His word, for you to enjoy those years, the remaining years, you will go through it according to what you have said.
Amen.
Every word that you speak, it matters unto your life. Your word that you're speaking is a word that will drive your life. A word is a stepping stone. If you don't say anything, nothing that will happen unto you. But immediately you start to talk. You say, poverty. When you say poverty, you're uttering the bricks of poverty where you have to step a stone. Tomorrow, poverty, you're moving. But once you stop, say, never, never. I speak victory. Once you say victory, the bricks come out and pave your way. You step on the top. You say, I speak life. Life will come down. You step on that way. We are walking on the top of the word that was spoken. And that word manifests.